solution is my queen, cause she's this strong. Yeah, she is always in my corner, right there when I want her.
Good morning, Central Crossing, and welcome to Monday. I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Zach.
So the weather is headed to fall. What do you have for us today?
Good morning, Central Crossing, and I'm Jack.
And I'm Jesse.
Today's high will be about 82 degrees, and the low will be in the 60s.
There's a 15% chance of rain throughout our day today.
Do you have any idea on what to do after school today?
Go on a walk or a nice jog would be great for this weather.
I agree. Well, what's for lunch, Jesse?
We've got Tony's Pizza, a cheeseburger, General Tso's, green beans and veggies with your choice of a salad.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, guys.
Now we have breaking news.
This Friday, a new recording artist is going to be right here in our building. He's only 15 years old, but he's already making headlines. His name is Ray Gordon. Here's another look.
Never meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. See you laughing. I only wanna see you laughing in that purple rain, a 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 purple rain.
Be giving a concert here this Friday, October 2nd, during 7th and 8th periods. He'll do a Q&A after the concert so you can ask him questions about him and the recording industry. Only 700 tickets will be sold. They're only $2 each and are on sale through this Thursday. This concert will sell out fast, so get your ticket.
This concert also represents our first time to try out the reward system for in-school events. Here's how that works. In order to attend in-school performances, you may not have any of the following: 5 unexcused absences, 9 absences for any reason, suspension for any reason, and then ISRs. It depends on what you get in trouble for. The criteria will be determined on a quarterly basis. If you purchase a ticket and then go over an absence or have a discipline violation, you will not receive a refund. This is simply a way to reward those of us that are doing the right thing.
Next up, here are the club and meetings going on this week.
Wednesday morning is FCA in room 179. They get started at 7 a.m. with breakfast, games, and fellowship.
Then after school Wednesday, we have CBS Common Bible Study. They meet at 3:30 for snacks, games, and fun.
Thursday is Guitar Club in room 180.
Now let's see what is happening in the locker room.
Hi, Central friends, I'm Ethan.
And I'm Thomas.
And here's what's happening in sports.
Well, as you probably already know, we unfortunately lost to Davidson Friday, but it was still a fun night.
Do you want to get rocked?
In crazy news, this week we're going on a road to a bear hunt. The football comments are traveling to Upper Arlington to battle the Bears, and crazies need you and all your camo to hit the road in the show. UA how crazy we really are. So dig all your green, brown, and khaki for camo night Friday.
For fundraising news, our cheerleaders will be selling cheer spirit wear throughout tomorrow. Please contact cheerleaders if you have any questions.
And here's the conditioning news. Girls basketball conditioning is getting underway. It is Monday and Wednesday from 4:30 to 6 p.m. in the weight room.
And boys basketball conditioning is also starting up. Open gyms are Tuesday through Thursday, 6 to 7:30 p.m. through October. Freshman boys basketball tryouts are October 30th, 3:30, 6 p.m. to 6 p.m. and Monday, November 2nd, 4 to 6 p.m. in the Auxiliary Gym. JV Varsity Boys Basketball Tryouts are Monday, November 2nd and Tuesday, November 3rd from 3:30 to 6:30 in the Auxiliary Gym. And the way the football players will be given 2 days to try out for the basketball team after the season ends.
Baseball open fields are on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school from 3:30 to 5:15 on the varsity baseball field.
Softball open fields are also on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:30 to 4:45. They meet on the softball varsity field.
And then wrestling open mats are on Wednesdays and Sundays at 6 p.m. And weightlifting is Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 5 p.m.
Preseason conditioning for swimming every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 3:30 to 5. They meet in the wrestling room.
Strength and conditioning is every Tuesday and Wednesday in the weight room from 3:45 to 5:45. That's any sporting news.
Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, guys.
In college news, today Auburn Bayou University will be here at 12:15.
And then on Wednesday, Merida College is here at 10 a.m.
Sign up for these. Log on to into your Naviance account.
And a few final things.
First, remember to sign up for Mrs. Brown's Courage, Conquer, and Cure race on October 3rd. If you want to help, you can sign up in the aux room.
And congrats to Mr. Hart and Mrs. Bosworth's second period classes who have won our first two Trivia Friday questions. Remember to call room 225 on Friday if you know the answer to Fuller's Fun Facts.
And then a big thanks to everyone who participated in Saturday's Comet Crush Cancer Relay event. We had 20 people walk a total of 159 laps around the track to raise money and awareness for breast and prostate cancer research. Stay tuned for more fundraisers to help Comets Crush Cancer.
That's it for today, guys.
See you tomorrow.